Yeah.
Okay, have fun. Okay. Hey, man.
Yeah, what's up? Look, hello YouTubers, my channel is just my name, Mark Kelly, M-A-R-K-K-E-L-L-Y.
You strung him up on the old Ferris wheel.
He killed Ellis. Shit all over the people in this neighborhood. You said he got what he deserved.
Rogers will rejoice when he sees the vengeance. He will bathe his feet in the blood of the wicked. That goes both ways, you know.
Thought you said all that was behind us.
My men are struggling with the notion that we now have to answer to the same men who killed Barker and wiped out half our number.
If I was them, I'd get over it. We don't have time to go around coddling people.
Of course not. Gestures carry weight. And if you were to help my man Emmanuel, that's a gesture that would go a long way in calming nerves.
What's he need?
He oversees my reefer operation over at the boathouse. Help him, and I'll see to it to get a portion of the profits.
Just so we're clear, I'm expecting a cut of everything, not just what comes from selling weed. It's gonna cost a lot of money to take down Marcano.
Don't worry. I'll make sure you get your money.
Buddy.
What?
Does your ninja skin that you're getting have a jump?
What?
Does it have the super jump that ninja skins have? Does your ninja skin have it that you're gonna get?
Why do some of them don't?
All of them that are not legendary don't have the jump.
We had this kind of money because of all the work you've done. Take it.
Legendaries are the only one that can do the jump.
What about the green ones?
They can't.
Dude.
I tried to tell you this yesterday.
Is yours legendary?
What did you say?
Is yours legendary? Mine's gonna be green.
They can't jump then. They have a special up. The ones that can do the jump have special outfits that are only found in legendary. Lost will tell you the exact same thing.
He will?
Literally. Why did you?
Well,
I tried to tell
ones,
you this yet.
Well, the green ones can only do the skateboards then?
They can do.
What can the green ninjas do?
It's like how some, they don't do much.
It's not fair. You literally can gift stuff from the battle pass. That's crazy. Wait. Incoming.
Incoming.
Incoming! Ha! You dog. Boards do it!
I'm gonna use balloon.
It's an article written by the world of freedom. Never heard of it. the answer. You're using Navigator. You got that, Guardian?
Dude, are you in Infinite Warfare? Dude, are you in the Infinite Warfare? Dude, I'm asking you a question. Do you want to go in Infinite Warfare?
Do you call me in the Infinite Warfare? She's awesome.
Hello? Hello?
Well, I just got a heavy.
Hello?
Hello?
I just got a heavy.
Hello, is anybody there?
Yeah, we're here.
You read the article. Now you're the most unloved individual in Britain. Ironically, Dave is the one person who can help you. Why? You've seen how he is.
Not back. Okay. Okay.
Egocentric and self-motivated politicians who go in and out of office, who, as King Lear wonderfully says, ebb and flow by the rule. When working at its best, monarchy can rise above such matters, unify a society, instead of those becoming monuments of the nation, of national character. The problem is at the moment, not doing that. It's doing very little right as far as you're concerned. No, that's not true. You would like to see Her Majesty endowed with superhuman powers. Well, it's not superhuman, but it's spontaneous. Your aunt would like the Queen to have the qualities of a wit. You'd like her to be a better orator, a seasoned personality, in addition to being a diligent, dutiful, and devoted monarch and a mother. Her public speeches and in her appearances, she should be more natural. As far as speaking is, quite frankly, a pain in the neck. You felt an angle.
Man, I'm tired.